the sign of peace and the sign of victory. By the cross we